Dozens of protesters clashed in Colorado Springs tonight over the future of Cheyenne Mountain High School's Indian mascot.
Many outside the administration building tonight are hoping to hold on to the Native American symbol ahead of a school board work session. KRDO News Channel 13's Lauren Barnes has been following this issue for several months now. Tonight, she joins us live from the spot where that rally took place. Lauren?
School board members here who met for their work session at the District 12 administration building disagreed about how quickly to put that resolution up to a vote. Some say it's an urgent matter and violates the school's non-discrimination policy, though others say it deserves more time to be well thought out.
How does it honor my people?
The sign outside Cheyenne Mountain High School has been stripped of the Indian mascot. Now, as the school board decides whether to erase what's left of the Indian, some protesters are calling for a reversal to keep it.
All the jerseys have pretty much changed. It's basically just a name. And
it's not even a mascot anymore, it's a nickname.
Sisters Erin and Amy graduated recently. Their older brothers and mother also attended CMHS. For them, the Indian symbolizes pride, family tradition, and 80 years of respect.
Cheyenne loves, honors, and respects the Indian name. And I feel that is true.
But Native Americans counter-protesting Monday insist the use of the mascot is not honorable.
They're ignorant for being here on Indigenous Peoples Day, protesting to keep a racist mascot.
Or live on reservation.
Its history, including whether local Native tribes gave their consent to the Indian mascot, is disputed.
The response from the school usually has been that we have a blessing. However, we have no documented evidence of a blessing in the school board district or in any of the Native tribes.
The first chance the Cheyenne Mountain Board of Education has to make any official decisions about the mascot change is Monday, October 26th.
And if the resolution is eventually approved, 12 community members and Cheyenne Mountain High School students would come together to recommend a new mascot, giving consideration to the school's original team name, the Mountaineers. Reporting live in Colorado Springs, Lauren Barnes, KRDO News Channel 13.